Hi dear ones, welcome back to Mad About English. Today's word is graze. It's a verb. Eat grass in a field. An injury on the surface of the skin you caused by rubbing it against something rough. Mathemata, chinnaga gayamavata, synonyms bite, eat, antonyms abstain, starve. The first example is here. It is grazing. Next one. Bullet had grazed his arm. The last one for today. She was grazing on snacks all afternoon. So that's all guys. Thank you for your time. Keep learning and keep practicing. Bye-bye.